Namaste everyone. In this video, I'll show you how you can add a flip clock on your Windows 11. As you can see, flip clock gives an aesthetic and beautiful look to your PC screen, so it might be worth adding it to your computer. So I'll show you how you can do it. For this, you will need to go to this website called flicklow.com. I will also link it down in the description so that you can directly go from there and click on here, this top right bottom or menu, and you will be taken to another page. You will see an option of download here. Click on download and it will be downloaded. Once you have finished downloading this file, go to the download sections on your computer and extract it. Now you will see this screensaver over here, FlickLow. Right click on it and copy it to a more permanent location. Right now we will be moving it to Windows C drive here because it's a more permanent location. Now right click on it and click on show more options and click on install. This will open a screensaver settings and you can choose FlickLow from here and click on apply. You can click on the preview button and see what it looks like, and you can see it looks very beautiful, and click on OK. And now every time you stop using your PC, after 1 minute it will show up on your screen.